Several days before the midterm elections, a major U.S. diesel fuel supplier issued a warning about an oil shortage on the East Coast, predicting that it would cause a temporary increase in the price of a wide range of consumer items. Diesel is in short supply in the United States, especially on the East Coast, and due to low stocks and supply bottlenecks that have persisted for years.